What up, chat? Dwayne the Fall Guy Rogers is live. Got my snowman outfit on still. My life is being run by. That's cool. Wayne's life is being run by marijuana. In here, we have also have a that's not important. That's not all. Modern Emperor chat. You officially have a stash car. Which has 313 of these in here. We need to sell these in a big way. And we need, the only way that we can do that is with permission from the south side. How are we gonna get that permission? Well, that's what we're gonna figure out today. Throw that other headphone on real quick. I don't know how long we're going today. This might be a shorter follow for follow. Yeah, dude, drop a follow. I'm in the middle of playing something right now, but if you want to drop one, I'll hit you back, my dude. Guarantee that dude's a bot and he doesn't actually follow me. Guaranteed. gonna wake up and we're gonna do our rounds here at the recycling center. As we do. Guy didn't follow me, by the way. If he did, I would know because we have cool new alerts.
Hello.
How's it going, brother?
Good. I come here for the recycling job.
What'd you say, man?
Say, come here for the job.
Oh, okay. I mean, I don't officially work here. I just kind of go grab the stuff off the shelves and recycle it, you know?
Okay, I help you.
Yeah, definitely. Hell yeah. How's your day, man? By the way, there was an there's a pre-rolls that I can't control on the channel these days. Twitch puts those there, and I can't do anything about them. It's kind of a pain. Kind of a pain. My day's been all right, you know, just chilling, doing some work. Don't they have to pay you when there's ads? I do get a portion of the revenue, yeah. Very, very, very small portion. It's calculated based on, like, how many viewers I have and how many people see the ad. So, like, for one person watching it, I think I get, like, 0.3%. Like, nothing, but, you know. It's all about the viewers. Where'd that other guy go? Oh, there he is. Yeah, but no. Otherwise, man, I'm just hanging out, you know. I guess. Some of the, stuff. What's going on with you, local? Nothing. Hell yeah, man. It's nothing. It's kind of a lazy Tuesday for you. Just doing a little work here, and then I have to call my buddy Seamus, and then we're going on. He left me a text message that I didn't like on my phone here, so we're gonna have to rough him up a little bit, maybe. This is kind of how I generally start the day with Dwayne here. Goes and he picks the stuff at the recycling. Sells a lot of it to the mechanics for parts and stuff. Enough there. Local, do you watch a lot of like GTA stuff, or what do you usually watch on Twitch? Okay, like RP, or what do you usually, just like GTA Online, or like who are some of the streamers that you watch? Look real quick. On Twitch, sometimes GTA. Right on, right on. You don't usually go on Twitch. Understandable.
Oi, give me 1 second, alright?
Okay, you have 1 second.
1 second over.
Alright, what's up?
Alright, there's... Okay, so there's two things we need to do.
Okay.
You know that Ajax motherfucker?
Yeah, I know him. He's pretty alright.
Well, he's suing me, so we gotta find his car and we gotta blow it up, alright?
Wait, he's what?
He's suing me because when I was drunk, I accidentally ran into his fucking car and he's trying to sue me for $300,000.
$100,000? No, no, no.
$300,000.
No. That's a joke. $300.
No, he got a quote. He got a quote from fucking Harmony for almost $40,000 in repairs. Like, what? I've been to Harmony many, many times with a fucking almost totaled car and it has nowhere near $40,000 in repairs.
Huh. Okay, all right, well...
Almost like they're committing fraud or something, you know?
They're committing... Well, I mean, you know, lawyers. Lawyers and used car salesmen, you know, you two kind of lie in bed with each other. Considering that my payments were more than they were supposed to be when I went
look, I said almost. It's around 6,000.
This is in-game.
Give or take $500.
Yeah, you know, last time I checked, $614 is more than $500, sir.
I mean, were you late at all? You know how those fucking payments work.
No,
like,
was,
you're
was,
a minute
no,
fucking
it
late.
It was day of. It was right on time.
Yeah, but, like, if you're a minute late, it starts adding money to it.
Hold on.
You know how those fucking things work. It's dumb. Like, I wish you could just pay it and
well, no. It was right on time. You know, it was, like... The day that it was due, it was perfect.
Well,
timed.
I am sorry that I didn't hold up. Let me look at my books real quick, alright?
Paracad. So I know about
There was a mix-up in the numbers.
Oh, a mix-up in the numbers, huh?
Yeah, mix-up in the numbers.
Okay. Sorry. A mix-up in the...
Look, aren't you fucking rich?
No, not really. Not these days.
What's a $100 difference, you know?
Amos, I don't think you understand what my life has been like lately.
Look, Dwayne, look. Here, you come with me. We blow up Ajax's car.
We're gonna talk about a sensible way to handle this.
Okay, we're gonna burn his house down. Alright. We'll burn down his gas.
I know how to handle this. I can get you out of this.
How can you get me out of this? I'm not giving that motherfucker any money.
You're not gonna give him a single dollar. Don't worry.
I'm not gonna give that motherfucker a single fucking dollar. He has no proof.
Not giving him any money, don't worry. Where are you? I'll come to you.
I'm in front of the courthouse. I was looking for a goddamn lawyer, which apparently don't exist other than Ajax.
Oh, they exist.
When?
Oh, I'll find you one. Don't worry. I got this. I can.
Are you a lawyer? Like.
I might as well be. Hold on. There's like 9 million cops in front of me right now.
Yeah. Are you like on Alta? Because they're literally all on Alta right now.
Elgin. There were 3 just now.
Yeah. I just saw it. Yeah.
They're going into an alley behind a place. I don't know. We'll
see.
That's
not scary at all.
There's a 4th one there. Oh, there's a dead person.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah, he saw a baller was shooting people up.
There's a dead state trooper. Oh, boy. All right. There's another dead person over there, too.
Yeah, so can we, like,
Yeah, let's meet up and go somewhere safe.
Yeah.
I see you. Get in my car.
That's such a nice fucking car.
Hey, local, thanks for the follow. Alright, I'm gonna hang up the phone now. Oh wait, you hung up the phone.
Exactly.
Bastard. You know what, this is a nice car, but I've got some problems with it.
What problems do you have with it?
You notice how dirty it gets? How quickly it gets dirty?
Oh.
Look at all this dirt on the sides.
See, I didn't drive him around that much, so like I didn't really get to see like how much dirt collection.
Okay, we're gonna go wash it, and then it's just gonna be massive.
I mean, I could clean it, clean front. Yeah.
Fine, that's fine. I can just go wash it.
Well, no, you're set. You're hurting for cash. I'll just clean it for you.
Well, it's fine. It's fine.
$50 right there.
I'm not that broke, okay. I'm just trying to, you know, give you.
So we're gonna take out his whole family, like Star Wars style.
No. Listen, I'm very, 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 very close friends with a number of the Harmony repair mechanics.
Oh, really?
You said that he had it repaired there?
Let me look at the court document. I'm pretty sure, yeah.
That's the car he's talking about.
So his repair came out to $39,997. Like, what the fuck?
What kind of car does he drive? Where to watch Dogs Leaving for Days a few months ago. Comes out, you're so excited to play it.
It does not have the name of the car on.
That's pretty cool. I might check that out when it goes on sale or something. Doesn't have the name of the car on it, you said.
Yeah. It's so it's like an old muscle car with the engine exposed, kind of like a hot rod kind of thing.
Okay.
There it is. I see it back there. It's the white one with the black top. The one right there, to the far left.
Oh, that's him right there.
I'm telling you, we could fucking grab him right now. I got a mask. Hold up. Let me put my mask on.
No.
There we go. I'm ready.
Famous.
I have the back on.
That's called witness intimidation. That gets you in prison for life.
But he doesn't have to know it's us, you know.
Who else is gonna go after him?
I don't know. Maybe he's a fucking liar. You know, they make enemies.
No, I've got a better way of handling this.
Okay. But if your way doesn't work, we're kidnapping him and we're gonna cap his knees.
It's fine.
Right?
You're gonna have your day in court. You're gonna
no,
meet
okay,
there,
so
gonna,
they
and
charge...
You're gonna countersue for legal damages, and those are gonna be overly inflated.
Alright, so 49 parts at a price of $153 per part came out to $7,497. Installation of 49 parts priced at $2,500. Like, what? Sourcing and shipping, they didn't do a quantity or a price. They just
said
you jump
in the driver's seat and drive for a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna let you drive around. I need to look up a couple things, and I need to get you out of this, okay?
Just said $7,500.
Need to handle.
And then paint and body, they charged $22,000. No. Never mind. They charged $1,500 for paint and body.
So this information's all on the court docket, right?
It is on the court document. It's all on the government website.
All right, one moment. My legal team and I are going to review this for you. If you want to drive around for a second.
Yeah, no. I was doing some stuff in my head.
All right, chat. We're going to look at this together. Do I ever do webcam or no? Not really. Oh, bro, did you sub? Oh, yeah, you are sub. That's right. But you're not... Weird, it says you're not following, though. I don't understand. Oh, wait, you just did. Duh. Okay. Twitch is being weird. Let's take a look at this together. So this is my buddy Seamus, this is the lawsuit against him, right? The repair invoice is here. Okay, he's got a 33-inch hot knife. Hey, Seamus, can you hear me? Yo, Seamus. Okay, 150. Now they're overcharging him for this big time. All right, here's the deal. I need to make a phone call. I found the invoice.
All right.
I need to make a couple calls. And I need to figure out some information.
All right.
So mind me for just a moment.
Your point.
Hello.
Hey, Harvey, it's Dwayne. How you doing, man?
I'm doing good. How can I help you?
Hey, I had a question for you about a car repair. I think my buddy might have gotten ripped off by a mechanic. I want to run something by you and see if you might be able to price something up for me what Harmony would normally charge.
That's not really a thing I do, sorry, Matt. Simply put, most of the mechanics in the city have around the same prices. Okay. But we're not going to give you comparison prices, you know what I mean? I'll put it this way, he may have just had a really fucked up car and just didn't realize it.
I've had cars repaired before. I've never had a car repair cost $39,000.
Where did he go that it cost 39 grand?
Let's just say he didn't have it repaired. He may be being sued, and these are the damages that this person is listing against him.
So that's a different type of thing. I'll put it this way. My you know, fucking nearly $1 million Datsun, but it only cost me $3,000 to repair, but in certain situations it could cost, you know, a quarter of the vehicle.
We're talking about a $60,000 car, and all he said that there was wrong with it was like a control arm bushing or something to that effect. It wasn't like anything that serious, you know. Basically what happens here is there was a bit of a legal altercation that didn't go the way that the repairman in question maybe wanted it to, and therefore we feel that he's suing my friend for an inflated price to seek personal retribution, you know.
Personally, that's something you'd have to talk to someone of a manager level at a store about.
That's kind of why I'm looking for like a mechanics, you know, professional opinion.
I would talk to a manager level. I would see if anyone from like Quick Fix or the tuner shop is around that's at a manager level, and they'd be able to give you a quote.
I know.
Just, but it honestly depends. If that person is, you know, out of their vehicle for a time being, that accounts to it, you know.
Fair.
I've got to go anyway. I'm trying to do an interview with someone, but maybe check at the trainer shop or something like that. See if any of their managers are around.
Yeah, sounds good. He was useless.
He said, "Don't do that."
He basically said, "Call somebody else."
Look
at how dirty this thing is getting already.
I only see a little bit of dirt around the hubs.
Still. Ugly. I think I need to get like a matte paint on this, maybe, rather than a metallic.
Well, definitely the matte wouldn't show as much dirt on it as compared to the metallic.
Yeah, really. Because I'm still going to watch the stream, but now I'm going to play GTA 5 again, so I'm sorry, but you followed. How are you using my emote, then?
So you know who to call next?
I do. I'm also just trying to solve a mystery.
And what's that?
It's a Mitch thing. Never mind.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah, just a strange thing I'm trying to figure out, but... I do know who to call next. I don't know if they're around right now.
Fucking local.
Alright, making one more phone call. Let's see if this person's around real quick. Can you get the bang off your face, please?
Oh, yeah. It just, it, you know, makes me feel more comfortable, but alright.
Yeah, jump in. I'll drive.
I asked if you needed a body armor, but alright.
Oh no, I'm good. Trust me, I'll show you some things. Go for a ride.
I'm scared.
No, it's not bad. I just, you know how we used to go up to the farm up north?
Mm-hmm. Pick.
Yeah, to pick the plant. I don't have to do that anymore.
Oh, what do you mean you don't have to do that anymore?
I've got some stuff. I've started a little bit of a home growing operation lately.
Oh, okay. So like a plant or two, you know?
Ha, plant or two.
Yeah, you know, just a whole little home growing
operation. One or two. Yeah, that's all. That's it. Just one or two. Definitely not 30.
30? What the fuck?
Look, listen, you know. No, that's great driving. You understand? See, you notice how I don't hit things when I drive.
What are you insinuating?
I've seen you drive before.
What are you talking about, Dwayne? I'm a perfect driver. I came in 5th place during the derby that we just had at PDA.
5th place?
Yeah, 5th place.
How many?
I would have come in
1st
if that motherfucker hadn't pitted me.
How many drivers were there? 5?
25.
Oh.
It was fucking madness. It was chaos.
Look at that. Ew.
Yeah, so like the city's been kind of slow today, so Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh,
don't take this to Harmony. They're gonna charge you $40,000.
Oh no, they won't. It's me.
It's been kind of a slow day. So when PDM said that they were doing like a race, they're giving away $30,000. Everyone, like most of the city, showed up. You know.
Not bad. You came in 5th place, huh? What kind of car were you in?
What was that?
I said, what kind of car were you in?
I don't know the name of it. It's like kind of like a Panto, but not as shite as a Panto. So it's a little bigger, but still complete shite off road.
Okay.
It was a Grotti.
Grotti, okay. Grotti. Oh, those aren't bad, actually. Those are pretty. Those are pretty decent cars.
On the road, they're pretty decent cars. When it hit the fucking mud, though, because we were at the red light, whatever racetrack, the one in Harmony, the red something racetrack in Harmony. Red Rocket.
I wouldn't know. I'm not a street racer.
Red Rocket.
All right.
Oh my god.
This local is gonna be a problem.
Shoot him?
No, don't worry about it. Oh no. I need to go change outfits real quick.
Hurry. Oh my god. I don't wanna hold. Fucking swing it. I'll do it.
Don't.
I'm not actually gonna do it. Oh my god, you murdered. Whoa! You murdered that man.
He came at you.
You
He came at you.
Are you? He doesn't have a pulse, dude. He doesn't have a fucking pulse.
That's fine. He'll be okay. I need to change outfits real quick because there's a phone stuck in my hand.
Oh, yeah. We'll take a... Yeah.
Do you just, Actually, you know what? No, you can come in with me. Hold on, come here.
Okay, all right. Is this where we have the sex?
No. No, well, it's where I do, but not with you. Right, here's the deal. You need to flex your enter muscle.
I know how to...
Just a moment, and I just, the door should be unlocked now. Welcome. Right.
Like here?
Yeah, cool. Welcome here. Come on back. What do you why are you staring at a wall?
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm literally ready. Shoot you.
Okay.
No, like get up. Right now.
All right.
Come on in.
Ooh.
Yeah, see, I've taken up botany.
There's so little light in here. How are they gonna grow?
You know, these are very, very interesting strain.
UV light. Oh my god.
Yes.
Brilliant.
Now I need to change outfits here real quick. Please stay out here. Please don't follow me in here. Oh, look at that. I'm wearing the exact same thing I was before. It's like I have multiples of the same outfit.
No, you had sunglasses on now.
Oh, no, those were on before that asshole, so I just knocked them off. Before.
That's a very cute little tree, little bonsai.
Yeah, see, botany. Oh, now let's come outside.
Oh, I broke a limb. I'm so sorry. I didn't know. It needs more light.
Sorry, I didn't buy this from McMillan's used cars.
We wouldn't sell this, but okay.
Why don't you go ahead and open the trunk for me?
Really? Uh-huh. For me?
No, not for you. Not for you.
Oh. Like, what do you do with that stuff? Well, I know what you do with that stuff, but like, what do you, you know?
So, you can do two things with it. Each and every one of those little tube bags is either two joints.
Or two bags, two joints?
One bag is two joints.
One bag is two joints. Okay.
You know, these are good for managing things like stress and anger. And why are you pulling out a gun?
You know, the thoughts in my head told me to do it.
Thoughts in your head, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Well, here's the deal.
You know what? We're gonna no. We're gonna make the thoughts go away. You ready? And boop.
There you go. All right. There you go. So the other thing that you can do is you can sell the bags, and you sell them to nice people over on the south side of town.
Okay. All right. How much do you sell them for?
So you remember those Remember those rolls I showed you the other day?
Yeah, I remember those rolls, yeah.
So one baggie gets two of those rolls.
So $70? $70?
No, it's like $140. One baggie, two rolls. But, you know, the fiends down there, they're major weed heads. They like to buy them, you know, three at a time.
They like to buy three at a time? Okay.
Yeah, so you get like six rolls per person you talk to, right?
Alright.
Thing is, as you know, Seamus, Southside, dangerous gang territory where criminals and thugs hang out, and you shouldn't go down there and just sell on their turf without asking. And that's what I was gonna do today. I was gonna go see if I could have a meeting, maybe arrange a business agreement.
A business agreement.
And from where I can go move my stuff, right? And in turn, maybe I can give them something, you know? Keep them happy.
Alright.
Yeah, yeah. Happy to know if any of these side ballers are around.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them around. They actually shot up a tow truck driver because they were trying to repo Tyrone's car.
Fantastic. Alright, that's who I need to meet up with, actually.
Oh, there you go. They're all around, yeah.
Fantastic. Alright.
Yeah, back for vacation.
Vacation?
Yeah. They just took a day of vacation, you know. They needed a rest and recuperation day.
Okay.
I'm gonna rob a store, Dwayne. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
I mean, you can do it.
I'm gonna do it with or without you. But if I do it without you, I'm probably gonna get caught.
Well, here's the thing. Listen, Seamus. I'm gonna teach you a very, very important lesson about life in the city. Never trust anybody.
Well, no.
Don't even trust the people that say that they're your friends. Don't even trust the people that, you know, do crime with you, that ride or
die with
you.
Are you
going
to sell me out to the cops?
No, I'm not going to sell you out. I'm going to tell you what happened to me.
Oh, really?
I was, I had my nice little... Told you about those, like, little drives that you go put in the laptop with Uncle Boris and everything?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was stolen from my house.
Wait, someone else has keys to your house?
Yeah, I gave a good friend keys to the house at one point to manage some things while I was gone, right? They were supposed to manage my plants while I was gone. And they, I forgot to take the keys back, and they stole the USB drive.
What the fuck?
Yeah, and without the USB drive, let me be honest with you, Seamus, robbing stores... Not a very profitable activity.
So how do we get a hold of the USB drive?
I've got a yellow page out, and I'm trying to figure that out now. That's been my biggest struggle for the last. Well, that's I mean, maybe I might slide by and ask him about it and see if he knows. But mainly I want to focus on getting this product off of my hands before it decays, right?
Where can you sell it at?
You gotta go, but hopefully I'll stream again soon. Yeah, I stream like almost every day. So you have to sell it. I don't think there's anybody in this car. I don't know why I'm waiting here. You sell right down here. On their street.
Oh, on Grove?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Oh, there's that kid that I sort of like to.
See, like, the locals that are standing around here?
Oh, okay. All right.
That's who buys the stuff, right?
They want to buy the weed. All right.
Yeah, they're the fiends. They're the dope heads. So, let me do this. I'm gonna go to the gas station, see if Tyrone is there. If not, I'll give him a call. Who are these men wearing diapers?
I really want to continue this conversation. Just give me one moment. I have the customer, all right? Give me one moment. Hello, welcome to the grocery gas station. How are you doing today?
Hey, I'm good, man.
Takashi Morimoto. How may we service you today?
Hey, Takashi. I saw you last night. I'm looking for... Has Tyrone been around here today?
He has a few times, yes.
Okay. Do you know if he's around right now, or...?
That I am unsure. The most recent person I saw was Mr. BJ, but
Mr. BJ,
they have
okay.
All left since then. There's Mr. I think Chad was around too.
That's around too. Okay.
But
all
I
right,
did
I'll try and give him a call. I gotta,
yeah.
Like I say, I still haven't been able to get a hold of anybody.
Yeah, of course. But I'm sure that you should see a couple of them cycling around that you might be able to catch them.
Yeah.
You know, just gotta look
if you wanna, my shafter does need to be topped up on fuel.
Of course, right away, my friend. Also, friend over here, how are you doing? Welcome to the grocery gas station. Yep. I'm with him. Do you need any food or anything? All right, of course.
Tyrone Bingham's east side.
Tyrone, hey, it's Dwayne Rogers. How you doing, sir?
Hey, what's up? Who this is?
It's Dwayne Rogers, man. I've talked to you before. I've sold you Oxy.
What's up,
past.
Dwayne Rogers? What's chilling?
Hey, you got a second? I can meet you down on Grove.
For what?
I want to talk business with you.
Yeah, give me a minute.
Okay. Yeah, give me a call when you're available. He's on the way.
All right.
I gotta top up my car.
I'm eating cookies, sorry.
You're eating what?
I'm eating cookies.
Okay, I understand.
Oh, that's probably why he can't come talk to me. That was his car that was just speeding away.
Yeah. Oh my god, the sound! Yeah, I knew who those people in the fucking diapers were, by the way.
Yeah, who are they?
One's a rapper kind of thing, and one's a record label owner. The first time that I, you know, got taken at the weed farm, they were there with me, and the rapper guy got his finger cut off, and he's invited me to like do stores with him and everything. So I bet he has a fucking decryptor on him.
Maybe you want to do crime with that guy.
Let's just say I'm not a huge fan of them.
Listen, here's the thing, Seamus. Here's the thing. That might be him right there.
Are you breaking up with me?
That might be him right there. I'm going to talk to him. Hey, what's good?
What up? Who that is?
It's Dwayne. I just called you.
What's telling Dwayne?
Hey, you got a second? I know there's cops flying through here. I don't know if you
yeah, what's up? What's up?
All right. Listen. Let me come jump in your car real quick. I don't want to yell this across the street.
I'm standing outside my window. I can hear you.
Yeah. Listen, I've been working on a little bit of a home gardening project, you know?
Right.
And I got some product I'm trying to sell. I'm not trying to come down here and disrespect your turf, but I know those people up the block are the ones that want it, right?
As long as you cut me in with some bands, we good.
Bands or pills? Which would you prefer?
Depends how much of what you bring.
I mean, like I said, I gotta clean the bands that I get, so there's only one way to do that.
Yeah, I feel you. Just come and hook me up with some bands, Brandon. You could,
I got you.
Man, as long as you push it over here, you give us some bands, you all right, right?
Yeah, just want to respect you guys' turf and everything, man.
Hell yeah, appreciate it.
All right, man, appreciate it. Well, that went well.
Yeah, what happened?
All he said was, just cut me in on some bands and you're good to go.
Alright, good.
Yeah, literally, bet. Except, those cops flying through here just scared off all the locals, so. Alright, I'm gonna pull in this, driveway right here. And I'm gonna try and sell a couple of these that I got on me real quick. You want to jump on a radio?
Yeah, sure. What's up?
What number do you like? What's your favorite number?
5.
Okay, so you want to do 555.5?
Point two.
0.2. Okay.
Yeah. Throwing a little curveball there.
I think all these people just ran away. I think
the cops probably scared him.
My sales opportunity might be ruined. All right, back in the car.
So are you breaking up with me, Dwayne? Is that what it is?
I'm not breaking up with you.
I'm just not doing crime book, motherfuckers. They fucked me
over. Listen, I'm not.
They fucked me over, Dwayne.
Don't. Oh, they fucked you over.
Yeah, they fucked me over. You know how you get $250 per flight?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they gave me $80 per flight.
Don't worry about it, alright?
Mm-hmm. That's no good. That's no good.
Yeah, they fucked me over. And they're fucking racist to Irish people. Every time I'm around them, they like to try to mimic an Irish accent, and it's terrible, and they like kind of mock me.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm not going to be around those motherfuckers.
Okay, well let me show you something, and let me show you my pressing problem at the moment right now.
All right.
All right, look in the glove box for me. You see, I got some of those bags on there.
Yep, I see that.
Yeah, they fall apart very, 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 very quickly.
Like, a day?
Well, let's just say I picked those this morning, and they're already, they're already starting to turn a little brown.
Like, right when you woke up, you picked these?
I was awake about 4 hours ago.
Oh, alright. That makes a little bit more sense.
And you saw how much I had in that trunk.
Mm-hmm.
And I can so only push three to... I can only push three at a time.
You gotta try to sling it, alright?
Yeah, that's kind of why I'm tied up and can't really do a store today.
Oh, no, we don't have to do it today. I'm just saying we have to do one eventually.
Oh, we can absolutely do one.
Yeah, that's what I mean, Dwayne. I'm not talking about we have to do it right now.
God, you've been so eager to, first off, blow Ajax up and then...
Well, I'm still gonna do that.
Okay, well, I just letting you know, I have a good personal relationship with Ajax, and I don't want any involvement in that, just so you know.
Okay, yeah, that's all you had to say. Look, I'll put the bag over my head. He'll never know it's me. I'll go over there, pour the gas on his car, blow it up. Bada boom, bada bing.
Okay, but I do want to watch when you do that.
Oh, great. I'll give you a call beforehand, then.
Oh, no. You got the gas?
I got the gas on me right now. Yeah.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's find it.
All right. Well, I'm gonna guess he's probably a BDM. Just because, he works there and stuff when he's not doing his lawyer shit. Yep.
Never know.
If this is the way that you want to go with your life, I mean, I'm willing to.
Look. I have some demons, and this is how we used to deal with it, right?
Okay.
Back in the day, this is how the people I used to be with, back at home. To deal with this kind of shit. Don't fuck with us, alright?
Alright, okay. Maybe I can call him and ask him about looking at a car and maybe take him out on a test drive. And maybe then you, while we're out on the test drive, you can do what you need to do.
Alright. That could work. Yeah, drop me off near the guns. Oh god, there's a lot of people here still.
Yeah, there's a lot of people there. That's the only thing. You're gonna have to be real sneaky about this. I'll tell you what. I'll go scope it out for you. I'll get on the radio and I'll let you know. Here, you can hop out here. This isn't even here, by the way.
Where could it be? It could be at the card house. He likes doing shit at the card house. Everyone does tarot at the card house too, you know?
Hello!
Hey, how's it going?
It is going.
Hey, do you guys have any managers around by any chance?
Yeah, what's up?
I talked to Adam last night about a futo. And he said he was putting me on the list to be considered
your,
by one.
Name?
Dwayne Rogers.
You only talked to him last night, yeah?
I mean, I've talked to a few people about this. I've talked to, like, Hannah. I talked to her, like, a week ago. I've been in here every few days to kind of just follow up and see what's going on, because I really want to get my hands on one of those.
Gotcha. Problem is, so, reason why it's fun to take a little bit to wait is because we usually want a few managers to be around at the same time to discuss these things, and lately we've only been having, like, a couple.
Yeah, yeah, like so, I say, Adam's the one that I've seen most often. Is there anyone around right now? Or?
I think I'm technically a man. I can't remember. I'm the old PDM manager who's recently started working here again, so I'm pretty much
okay.
A manager, but I'm not.
Okay.
But honestly, man, all that's going to take is just when we get a conversation. You know, sometimes this shit, realistically, it can take two weeks, you know?
Sure.
You're most likely not going to, you know, not be able to get it because there's still plenty in stock, like, as in you're not going to just miss out or anything like that. Do you have any other limited vehicles?
No. The only, like, expensive car that I own is that Shafter that's outside.
Gotcha. Just give us a little bit, man. I'll have you on just in case when I get to see them. And I'll give you their okay.
Sure. Do you know if there's any particular reason that specific car is being limited?
Yes, it was brought in limited. It was one of the vehicles that we got in the city, and we only got a certain amount delivered into the city.
Okay, there's only so many.
Yeah, it's not tiny, but it's like 20 or so, you know, and I think half of them, more than half of them gone, and a lot of them sold recently, so we have to slow that shit down sometime because you don't want to sell them all in one week.
Okay.
Then a lot of other people missed out, so it just takes a little bit of time as well, you know. But once we, you know, once we've figured out yes or no, we'll be able to tell you, because any of the people will be able to see it. So, yeah.
All right. Yeah. Sounds good. Just wanted to check and follow up with you.
Yeah. No worries. Generally, someone will give you a buzz anyway, because they'll get the sale.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Just wanted to make sure. Otherwise, I think I'm doing okay. I mean, I've got my Shafter, that's fine.
Yeah.
You know, I'd always like something a little faster, but I don't want to drive around a Felter like everybody else, so.
Yeah, fair enough. I mean, there's still a lot of other vehicles than that.
What's the, I know it's more expensive, but there's an electric car that you guys have.
Which one, the Raiden or the, Neon? Raiden's over here, right out now. Really,
oh, let me take
nice
a look.
Car. Probably one of my favorite cars. This one?
This or looks familiar. Yeah, let's see the other one, just to be sure. Not here.
Talking about this one that I'm about to pull out. Either one of these, they're both really nice. This one's not as good as it used to be because people made it not be as good.
I'm aware of what happened with this one.
So these are the two electric ones.
So between the two, as far as like speed goes,
this one
mm-hmm.
This one okay. Used to be fast as fuck acceleration, but it only had like a 150 clock speed. This one is faster, I believe, and it's just nicer as well.
Mm-hmm. Is there any chance I can test drive this one? I'm just curious before
Do you got your ID on you?
I do.
Check me your ID and then we'll go for a test drive.
Alright, yeah, sounds good. 71.5 up front.
Yo.
It's outside.
You're waiting on Alan, right? Yeah, I showed him a text. The Raiden? That's the one that Nova just bought before.
Yeah.
This thing's amazing. Actually, it looks really clean and white, to be honest.
I'm gonna go for a test drive real quick.
I chucked him a...
Alright, let's tell you.
Yeah, I chucked him a text, so hopefully he'll be here soon. For you, but I gotta go take this dude on test drive and then I'll be back. Yeah, go for it. Just take it up on the highway if you wanna go speeding with it.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. Thing's got some punch already though, I can tell just by touching the accelerator.
Good acceleration, yeah.
Where's the highway entrance? Am I blind?
Pop a Yui. The U-turn. It's got really nice handling too, actually.
It really does, yeah.
It's such a fucking nice car, man. And you can do a fair bit to it, make it look a bit different. There's only three or four people I know in the city that own one of these. And I only just sold one before, and you wouldn't even realize that it's this car. You've gone straight, and then chuck a ride up here.
Okay, yeah, but I see that like a U-turn here. Or like right here.
Yep, exactly. But yeah, I love this thing. I honestly was thinking about buying one, but that I bought.
Yeah, 73 down's a little out of my budget right now, but you know, soon. Yeah,
it's something
soon
to look up to, you know.
Oh my God! Oop.
Yeah, they got out from an electric car.
Yeah, for an electric, you're like, oh, okay. Let me just whip this back around. I'm gonna put this away since I can't afford it, but I just wanted to get an idea of like the takeoff power and everything.
Yeah, this thing's honestly really nice. It gets up so quick, like goes up so quickly.
Handles really well too. Like I can, if I'm anticipating the corner, I can handle it just fine. But yeah. This is good. This has upgrades that can come with it as well, I'm guessing.
No, so you'd have to go get them upgraded yourself.
Well, I mean, you have to get them done, but they are available.
Oh, yeah. They're available, and it would make a big difference.
I'm gonna just leave this here.
Front of the menu in there. Yeah.
Cool. Hey, you don't have to whisper, it's fine.
But no, it's an amazing car. This is another four-door that's really nice. It's not electric. It's unbelievably nice. But it's also very pricey.
Yeah. Like, not in the budget right now, but
yeah, exactly. But you know, you'll get there. Something to look up to.
Yeah, you said this is called a Raiden, correct?
Raiden. Yep.
Perfect. All right, I will keep my eyes out, and I'll let you know when I'm ready to buy.
Hell yeah. Good work. It's a good choice of a car.
Yeah, appreciate it, man. I like the way that the neon looks, though, too.
Yeah, bro, this thing used to be so fucking good. Used to be able to reverse as fast as it went forward.
Yep, and then people, I know what happened, yeah.
Yeah, sadly.
Yeah, all right. They put the restrictor plates on there, and it's just, it's not the same, but...
It is not yet, you know, fucking wheel spins for quite a while now.
Yeah, it does.
Like, it's still actually really good. It just doesn't, like, it's a little bit slower on acceleration because of the wheel spin.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Hey, yo!
Howdy.
Hi, well, let you
how you doing? How you doing? What's your name?
Harvey. We met earlier, man.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I'm leaving PDM.
Alright, I'm by the dumpster. I can see you leave. No. Where'd you go?
What dumpster are you by? Stop whispering. God, you're being shady right now. Get that fucking bag off of your head.
It's my disguise.
I told you he's not here.
Yeah, but I can't be seen just like lurking around, you know?
You have beef with one of their dealers, not all of them.
Yeah, but it would look weird if I was just lurking around, you know?
Yeah, Harvey's the only guy that's working right now. That's annoying. Did drive a I think it's called I already forgot the name of it, the Raiden.
Mm-hmm.
It's an electric car, but it's really fast.
Yeah, I was looking at it. It's kind of fucking expensive.
Oh my God, is Rick out here towing cars? Do I have to talk to Rick?
I don't know, do we have to talk to Rick? I've got the gas.
No. Seamus, listen, I understand you came from across the pond, and I don't know if you had any affiliations with the IRA or not.
Why are we talking about them? We need to talk about them.
Excuse me, you're the one that has affinity for...
Did they fucking send you?
You're talking about blowing up cars right now, mate.
Dwayne, did they send you?
No, they didn't send me. I'm American. Jesus. He's not here either.
What if he's still awake?
I'd imagine he would have a yellow page ad out.
Does he have a yellow page out still?
I don't know. I'm driving a car. Oh.
Shut up, Dwayne. Always with you. Mouthy, mouthy, mouthy. Little gobby Dwayne.
I will love you. Reach across this dash and punch you so hard.
You know you love me.
Uh-huh. Love. That's a choice word.
Yeah, he's still there. He's still in the city.
Yeah, he's around somewhere.
Maybe he's the legal advice you need. The lawyer you deserve. Senior attorney, PDM sales and payments. Ajax. Motherfucker, be a shite.
God, the priest is around. That priest, Thomas, have you ever met him?
No, I've never met priest Thomas.
Oh, he's a nice guy. I think he means well.
Oh, is he, a little weird?
A little, well, I don't know. He just feels the need to splash everybody he knows with holy water.
Oh.
Without prompting. Yeah.
Oh, we have to exorcise someone. I found someone I think is possessed by a demon.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We were talking about exorcising him. It's the guy that sold me his, like, tow truck and food car. And when I met him then, he sounded normal and everything. But now he only gives, like, one-word answers, and it's, like, blank.
Why is that cop driving around in a blacked-out car? He must be up to something. Let's go find out.
All right.
Let's go find out. This is how you get involved and learn things about people. Let's see if we can see who it is. I've been asked to acquire some information about a cop. Is that Chief Bobby?
I think that's Chief Bobby.
I haven't seen him in like weeks.
I don't think I've ever seen him before. I don't know why I knew his name.
I'm gonna go have a conversation. Never mind. I was wondering if any, fellow criminal scumbags were around, but...
Wait, is one of those a lawyer? The guy with the white pants? He kind of looks like a lawyer. Is that guy a lawyer?
Oh yeah, that's Billy Mays.
So wait.
That is Bill Mays.
That's Bill fucking Mays?
I think so. Guess we can wait for him. Unless he's back working with the ops.
How the fuck does he not have a ad out? The lawyer's not like having jobs or something, like.
Maybe that's not him. Usually he would say something. You can go ask.
You think that's like dispatch or something?
You can go ask.
Yeah, I'll go ask.
Be like, hey, you look like somebody I recognize.
Yeah, no, that's not him.
Alright, 10-4.
purple talking to the ops.
I know a couple of really, really, really good lawyers. I just don't see them around as much as I'd like to anymore.
Yeah, I feel like there's a lot of lawyers who have a job in this city who just don't fucking show up anymore.
I wonder if I referred you to somebody, if maybe you could email them.
I mean, at this point, I'm willing to take it, you know.
So I know this guy.
Because I had, I had Solomon actually fucking email. He emailed every lawyer because I've been looking for a business lawyer. And he's attached my email to it, and literally no one has reached out to me yet about it.
Wait, you've spoken to Solomon before?
I spoke to Solomon, yeah.
See if he'll represent you.
I don't have Solomon's number or his email. Do you have Solomon's email?
I don't have his email personally, no.
Yeah. I don't know how to get a hold of Solomon. I wouldn't mind, you know. At this point, I feel like it's a pretty fucking easy case that we could win, and then we could, like, counter sue for fraud.
No locals down here. A little annoyed. Gonna have to go to the barrio and hash out a deal with those guys, but they don't like me as much because I may or may not have shot at them in the past.
Well, if they start shooting, I'm gonna start running.
Probably a good idea.
Not trying to piss off the fucking locals, you know?
Well, I guess I'm going in, you know, unarmed, unmasked. And there's nobody here.
There's literally no goddamn locals in this entire fucking city, apparently. Have you thought of just rolling everything into joints?
That's 500 joints, my friend.
Yeah, you thought of doing that and just trying to sell the joints?
There's dispensaries that do that already, unless you're trying to buy them from me. How much money do you have, Seamus McMillan?
Nope, not enough to buy 500.
You need some, though?
Giants? Yeah, I mean, I could take a few, you know.
I'll tell you what. If I can sell one of those bags for $130, I'll cut you a deal. Mm-hmm. I will sell you a joint at $75 a piece.
$75 a piece?
Wait a minute, no, my math is off. I'll sell them for $60 a piece.
For $60 fucking a piece?
Look, if I can get $137 from selling the bag.
How much did the dispensary sell them for?
More than that.
I need to call
a lot more. No, you don't. You do not need to call a dispensary.
Why not? I just am interested in their pricing, you know?
No, you're not interested in their pricing, Seamus.
Why do you keep saying it like that?
Hold on. You know what? Hold on. No.
I feel like you're trying to, you know, do a fast one on me, babe.
Let me call the dispensary for you.
No, Dwayne, it's fine. I'll call it. I'm a big boy. I can call a dispensary my dad.
Really? You talk to people?
I talk to... What the fuck? I talk to people all the time.
I flexed the wrong muscle there, sorry.
Yeah.
That's true, I mean, you do sell cars. How's that Tampa going, by the way? I've noticed that you've had that thing in the ads for like 3 days, okay? You've had ads up for that fucking Tampa for like 3 days.
Shut the fuck up. No one wants to buy the goddamn Tampa. Everyone wants to buy it when they call. They're like, oh, is all the payments done? Yeah, like I'm selling a fucking Tampa with all the payments done for $15.5. Like, are these people actually fucking retarded?
Yes.
Like, what the fuck is wrong with these people?
Okay, all right. I'll make you a deal. Call the dispensary, find out what their pricing is. I'll undercut it by $5.
Oh, there's a paralegal looking for one.
Figure out who he works for. When he's, well, he's looking for work. Bummer. Alright, I need to stop here.
Yeah, go ahead.
I need to go. You call the dispensary and you let me know how much they charge. What they say?
I don't think any of the dispensary owners are awake right now.
You don't?
Hold on. Hi. So, like, do you work under a lawyer, or are you looking for a lawyer to work under? Okay. I didn't know if you already had a lawyer to work under, and you were just looking for a case. All right, never mind then. Thank you, though. All right, well, he's looking for a lawyer.
Oh, gotcha. Chief of Agriculture.
Yeah, I know. I saw that already. I think that means weed farmer, but...
I actually need to call this person.
Yeah, this is Savannah.
Hey, Savannah, it's Dwayne. How you doing?
Hi, Dwayne. I'm okay. How are you?
Good. Listen, I'm looking for an agricultural expert such as yourself.
Yeah, that I am very skilled in agriculture, farming. What can I help you with?
Well, listen, here's the deal. I am starting a growing operation where I'm going to be, growing some succulents, some other plants, just kind of sprucing up things around my home a little bit. What I need, though, in order to do this, is I need to be able to repopulate my plants, because, plants get old, they die, that kind of whole thing. And I am looking for some male seeds, some male strains of the seeds, if you might happen to have any of those on your hands. Hello?
Hello?
Savannah, the phones in this town are the worst. I think they're bugged.
Yeah.
I think the government's listening.
Well, fuck them. Anyway, I heard what you said. See, if you would have called me yesterday, I'd be able to help you, without a doubt. But I kind of had the cops raid me yesterday.
Oh.
So I'm fucked. I have nothing. But I'm thinking about if you can wait. I don't know, how urgent your issue is with your plants, but if you can wait, 3 to 5 days, then I can help you, but I know that's a long time,
I mean, I can wait. I've got a crop, grow going right now that's just going to be straight flowers, but...
Okay, yeah, like I said, if you're going to call me yesterday, then, easy peasy. But yeah, I kind of got fucked. So, but I will keep your number. Okay. I will call you, when I get set up and everything again. And if you need it, then great. If you don't, then that's good too,
All right. Sounds good. Thank you so much.
Yeah. What was your name again?
It's Dwayne.
Dwayne. What? Yeah. Have I met you before? What do you look like?
I got pink cornrows. I don't know if I've met you specifically, but I've been up in Hobolito. Like, I know Kyle.
Yeah. Okay, good. If you know them, then, you know, we good. Okay. Yeah, I'll give you a call, okay?
All right. Bet.
Bye-bye.
What the fuck, man?
Get in the car.
Fucking hurt.
Did that actually hit you?
Oh my god, you hit me right in the fucking back. I'm gonna bruise like a fucking peach.
Good thing it was just a pellet.
Nope. That felt like a fucking bullet. Hit me right in the armor. Fucking motherfucking.
God, I didn't mean to actually use the real. Fuck. All right, listen, I've got a treatment for this. Did you call the damn dispensary?
There's none open.
All right, I've got a treatment for this.
I want to find Ajax's car. I want to blow it up.
How's your pill supply happening? Going?
My pill supplies are great. Absolutely okay, great.
Pop a couple of those, you'll be okay. Walk it off.
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just going to bruise. Yeah, motherfucking bruise. At least it was above my kidneys. At least it won't burn when I fucking pee.
See, no, my goal was actually to hit the gas that you were
pouring. Yeah, I know it was, you cunt. I know what it was.
Look, there it is. There it is.
Follow it.
It's going away.
Fuck,
maybe
go,
putting
go,
it away.
Go, hit it hard. Like, oh my god, I'm so sorry. What are you doing? Fuck!
I'm not gonna do that kind of a thing. Well, dude, I'm not getting involved in this, but now you know. Now you have the intelligence. You wanna say anything to him?
What? No. Oh.
There's a red light here. All right. Well, listen. Here's the deal. I need to go sell this product. You don't have to come along with me. It's going to be really boring for you.
Well, I'm thinking about going to sleep for a minute. So.
Oh, you're going to sleep. Okay. Okay.
I've been awake for almost 5 hours now.
Well, I've only been awake for an hour and 20 minutes.
Yeah. But I don't like to do them super long. Especially like when I don't have stuff to do, because I feel like, I feel like, I'm going to catch that disease called burnout.
Well, what if you had a cousin that could come around?
I've thought about it.
Where do you want me to drop you off at?
Just anywhere I can get a car. I can just grab a car.
Where do you have a... Oh, you mean you're just gonna nick one? Is that what you say over across the pond, nick?
Yeah, nick a car, yeah.
Yeah, I feel like I've heard you say that before, but...
Yep, nick a car.
You know, I'm a little underwhelmed with this car. Maybe it's just because I can't, I don't have the proper, tuning on it or anything, but it doesn't feel like...
I feel like if you, had one of those... that it would it doesn't go like super fast, but what for the price, it's pretty close to it. And it looks nice, and it's a good I'm going to a business kind of car, You look intimidating. The car looks fucking intimidating. It's nice.
Alright, well, what apartments are you at right now?
I am at the beach apartments.
God, why don't you move into Integrity?
Because it's $25,000 and I need money to buy cars. And
I only have $29,000. Do you like living far, far away from everything ever?
Do I like having only $29,000 in my bank account?
Know how to get more money.
Well, you know what? I told you.
No, you didn't tell me. What were you going to tell me?
I don't want to do that alone, but I mean, if we ever do it like as a crew again, like I'm 100% down.
Okay, yeah. But like I say, I have to get these bags sold.
Understandable. Go slinger dope. Yeah, dope fiend.
Yeah, I gotta move that dope.
Gotta move that dope.
I'll get you a present next time I see you around, okay?
Alright, perfect.
Actually, you know what? No. Hold on. Take these six that are in the glove box. That's a legal amount. You're not gonna get in trouble for having them.
All right, good. All right, thank you very much, Dave.
Yeah, no problem.
You have fun with your escapade.
I will. I'm gonna go hang out with the East Side Ballas.
Yeah, that's always a fun time.
Hell yeah.
Maybe they'll throw you off a rope.
Nah, they respect me too much.
Alright.
You know, I don't have to wear a bag on my head. I'm not ugly. Like,
bar. Cheers.
Not an ugly ass. Chat.
Original covenant shit original, old fashioned way. That's what's up. what's good, bro?
Hey, what's going on?
Who did you just shoot up?
I didn't shoot anybody.
Who did you just kill?
I didn't shoot anybody.
Tell me right now. We know you did.
No, bro. I didn't shoot anybody.
Okay, who's shooting then?
I don't know. It's the south side. It could be anybody.
Okay, well, it was you.
So you had shots fired?
No, I didn't shoot a gun, man.
So did you hear it?
I didn't hear anything either, no.
How do you not hear gunshots when you're in the area? You
dead? Exactly.
I was just trying to run to the gas station, man.
Are you lying to me?
I mean,
what
do you
want from the gas station?
I do have these earbuds in.
What are you trying to buy?
You know, we're trying to buy from the gas. Wait, what?
Why are you so suspicious right now?
Why am I so suspicious right now? Why is this cat being incredibly suspicious right now? It's just running around.
Yeah, divert the attention to pussy, all right?
Yeah. Stop thinking about the pussy, sir.
All right, you're going to get GSR tested, right?
Wait, what?
Yeah, you heard me. Give me your fingers. There we go.
Okay,
Give him your fingies.
All right, here's my finger.
Now you want to tell me one more time? Did you shoot, yes or no?
I might have like 15 minutes ago. Like 15 minutes ago.
Did you shoot?
But it was not over here.
Now you're shooting guns.
It was not over here.
Positive.
I'm out of here.
Hey. Hey, you fucking prick. Come here, boy. Too late to the shots fired. He came back positive with GSR. He's on broke right now. Get him, Threshy. Come here. Yeah, I just made that up, to be honest. Hey. He didn't take any cocaine. Should be good. Oh, he's getting it. Get your car. Ah, it's locked, bitch. Oh.
Nice car is here.
Yeah, what's up now? You want to fucking shoot?
You just said you made it up. You just said you made it up.
Yeah. No, I didn't mean to just.
Get in your car.
What's up now?
Get in the car, sir.
Yeah, what's good now?
Yeah, get your car.
Nope. Yeah. You might want to get in the car. Jameis, if you're still around, I need help.
We need help with.
I've got cops chasing me.
You need a pickup or something?
I just need a distraction from the cops. You know, someone to maybe run a little accidental interference or something?
Yeah, I can do that. Wait, let me, fuck, I need to put something away.
Yeah, they asked if I'd shot a gun or if I'd heard gunshots. I said no. They GSR'd me and they found me positive from when I shot that joke bullet at you.
I'm ready. Where do you need me to intercept that?
All right, where are you? Where are you? I can come to you.
I'm in front of Integrity.
Integrity? I can make my way over there.
No,
actually,
to look
go
like...
to, you know that tunnel that's, that tunnel where you can go up or down? You know what I'm talking about? Kind of by the courthouse.
Tunnel where you can go up and down?
By the courthouse?
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking
about.
Okay, yeah.
set up over there on the west side of it. Just one on me so far. Just one.
Heroic.
Let me know when you're in position.
Tell me when you're coming in.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You're passing in about 15 seconds. You should hear the sirens coming right about now. I'm coming through. I'm going to be coming through on the right. They have three now. There's three on me now. Three on me now.
To the wall.
Nope. There, you have four on you, mate. You have fucking four on you.
Jesus Christ, I didn't even do anything.
Yeah, you're
problem is these drugs are a problem.
Yeah, they weren't happy about me swerving out there.
They're not talking to you, are they? Did they stop?
No, but I could hear them say, who the fuck is this guy? I could close something off for you, you know? Maybe get a bus. Maybe explode the bus, light it with fucking gasoline.
That's an idea. I'm gonna try and, I'm down to two. They cut down to two.
Probably looking for me, honestly.
Think I can handle this, and if I can't, then oh well, I'm going back, but...
No, you just tell me I have the gas and the gun, what we can do is I
No, you're too good for this, you're too pure.
No, I want to make something fucking blow up, mate. I'm gonna find a bus.
If you say so.
I'm gonna find a bus. It's an old trick that we used to do back in Ireland, you know?
You mean with the IRA?
Let's not talk about that. You don't have to. Why the fuck do you keep bringing them up? I don't know why the fuck you keep bringing them up. No one said anything about the IRA.
Well, I'm gonna hit a lick on this jump real quick, and then if this doesn't work, then I'll come back for your boss. It didn't work.
I'm still looking for a bus. I went to the bus station and there was no.
Alright, well, I got plenty of gas. We got plenty of time.
Yeah, just don't fuck up, you know.
They're getting close to me. They want this chase to be over.
Yeah, they're gonna fucking fuck you up. God damn it. I can't find anything. I mean, I can steal like someone's truck. I have a box truck. That might work.
They're ramming.
He's on the radio. This is it.
Fuck, I broke my lockpicks. Well, you're fucked. I'm sorry, Dwayne. I tried.
It's okay. I'm getting away.
Are you going back?
Not yet. Car's in the water.
Oh, fuck. Oh, do you need a pickup?
Not yet. I think I'm okay.
What are you doing, bro? He's timing up all the way. He's on the beach right now, boys. Yeah, now you're fucked, huh?
You see me? They see me?
Yeah, of course I see you. I'm behind
the car. I'm looking for a local car.
Oh!
What's good now, huh? He's breaking out of cuffs. He's on the radio for someone. But give it up, man. I hope you broke your back. Don't do it, man.
Okay, all right.
I got this guy, man.
All right, you got me. There's like eight feet. Oh.
Let's go, man. You wanna fucking kick me, bro?
That's right. Kick his ass.
He jumped.
Oh, he tackled me, bro.
Let's go, man. You wanna fuck around?
Oh.
You wanna fuck around? Get up. Fuck you doing?
You wanna fuck around, bitch?
He's fucking tackling me. Let's go, bruh.
Oh, fuck. What's up? Stop resisting,
sir. There's a jet ski here. Maybe. Unless that's Brian. Oh, it's Brian. Give it up.
Get off
sir.
Of
give
me.
It
get
up.
Off of me, sir.
I can explain everything.
He's invincible. Oh.
That's it. It's game over now.
Gonna get beat.
Woo! Gonna have one detained.
Good shit.
Let's go. Good shit, Threaty. Good shit, Cody.
Yeah, well, cheers, mate.
Oh, I got casings, by the way, from the gas station. If you have his
really?
Gun. Yeah, here.
His gun is on him, actually.
I mean,
yeah, here. Give me the evidence. Load it up.
They're not my casings, by the way. I didn't shoot the gun over there.
Thank you so much. So why'd you run then?
You said I came back GSR positive, and I'm not trying to go back to prison.
You did, actually.
What the hell? I didn't do nothing.
What the hell?
No. It wasn't me.
So fucking strong.
All right, so as of right now, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney, but afford an attorney. One of you had to be by safe and failure and stand your rights.
Wait, so why did you run?
Yeah.
What did he have on him?
We came back positive for GSR and he started legging it. Started running.
Yeah, we're good. Appreciate it.
They're always good.
All right. You got anything on your sitcom for go poke me?
I mean, I have a gun.
Ooh. Oh, you have a license for it?
Absolutely not.
So that's why you ran.
Did we actually get any evidence on that seat?
That is why I ran. Yeah, that is in fact why I ran.
So, where'd you shoot a gun at it?
It was a joke with a friend, honestly.
Mm-hmm. What's your name?
Wayne Rogers.
Who the fuck is Seamus McKillican? Whatever the fuck his name is.
He's an McMillan. Associate of mine.
You killed him.
No, I did not kill him. He's very much alive.
You fucking killed him, then he stole his ID. That's why his ID
he's
is
very
on
much. He's very much alive.
Oh my god, you murdered him.
I can give you his phone number. He'll talk to you. He's very much alive.
Did you bury him here? Is that why you came back here?
I didn't
bury
him. Where's
his body
at? Jesus. His body's not here. He's very much alive.
Oh, so where's the body at?
He's
start digging, McLean. We'll find him.
Last time I saw him, I dropped him off at his apartment.
It was
at the beach apartments.
Oh, you dropped his dead body off at the beach apartment.
Not his dead body, his living body.
Where the fuck is his, why you have his ID then?
He gave it to me. I was cross-referencing it for some work. Just wanted to make sure he wasn't, you know, a complete scumbag like myself.
So you finished him off?
I didn't
find his body, bro.
Oh god, I'm getting sweaty.
God, guys, I didn't.
If I don't find
this
dead body, my name
him.
Is in proof for AJ Hunter.
I did not murder him.
So who murdered him
fuck?
Then?
Nobody murdered him.
Clean. There's no time for wasting, bro.
Listen,
come on.
If you let me look at
my
phone, I'll give you his phone number.
I didn't
you can
bring
speak
the big
to him.
One.
He might even have an ad out selling a used Tampa. He's very much alive.
A used tampon?
Tampa, like a muscle car.
Oh, a Tampa.
Yeah, that guy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That you stole from him.
Oh, I didn't see
that. You murdered him.
He's actually chirping at me on the radio right now if you want to talk to him.
What's the radio channel?
Oh, yeah, what's the radio?
Oh, I don't know. I can't get my radio out. I got my hands cuffed.
Well, let me check the radio for you. What's your name? Dwayne Rogers, right?
Yep. That's me.
Is this Seamus?
Nope.
Don't lie to me.
Nope.
I've got some bad news for you. Your friend, Dwayne Rogers, he's been pronounced dead on scene at a shootout near the beach.
Are currently his emergency contact.
Well, I don't know who Seamus is. So.
Yeah, I'm aware.
It's you, man, you stupid boy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bro, you have an Irish accent. Your name is Seamus.
Oh, that's racist. That's fucking...
How's that racist, man?
Thinking that I have an Irish accent? What the fuck
What's
is that?
What's your name again, sir?
Where are you from?
My name is Dwayne Rogers.
Poland.
Dwayne.
Poland.
Well, from Poland.
Dwayne's actually currently going away for killing a Seamus with a gun that he has on him.
Oh, that's a shame. That's a very much a shame. Whoever this Dwayne guy is.
Yeah. Yeah, Seamus guy's getting a warrant out for his arrest as well for an accomplice to his own murder.
Yep. I hope that you find that man.
We will, trust me. Alright, well, your friend's about to get locked up, pussy, you. Alright?
No, he's not my friend. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah. Alright,
you really want this man to go down because of you.
What the fuck are you talking about, sir?
He was on the radio.
He has a gun registered to a Seamus.
I just randomly jumped on this radio. I don't know what you're talking about.
Randomly.
Yeah.
He was pleading for help, and you couldn't even help him.
Well, you know.
If you're a fucking man and you care about this man, you come down to the beach and you try to save him right now.
I don't think. Seeing as I don't know that man or care about that man, I don't think I'm going to be doing that.
Oh, you hear man.
He don't give a fuck about guy. You.
He hates you.
I heard that, but. You know, he's well coached. Right? He's well coached. He's not trying to go back.
He's still trying to go back. Do you sacrifice yourself? You're a sacrificial lamb.
No, I was acting completely independently of him. He just happened to still
That's
be on the radio.
That's why you're going to radio. Help me, please. Help me.
Well, yeah. I mean, he...
They're on me. They see me.
He did try once. He just isn't very good at his job, you know.
Mind your head.
Also, that right. was him in that vehicle.
The thing at Rockford Plaza, 100% was him.
We'll say that white. You're in a nice white Toodle, by the way. That sports vehicle near the Rockford Plaza.
What?
Yeah, don't what me like you don't know what I'm talking about.
What the fuck are you on about me?
Sir, we know that was you in the vehicle.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Why are you making this harder on you?
I don't know what you're talking about. I think you kind of lost the connection.
You know what you fucked up? We actually had a heli following that white car from above, and we know where all your stash houses are, you idiot.
All right, mate.
Yeah, we're on to you.
Bet you have fun with that.
I will, trust me. You're done out here on these streets, my friend, and your boy is going in right now. 132 months. You have a good day, all right?
You as well, sir. You as well. Whoever you are, Mr. Mystery Man.
Can you say the number 33?
Boy?
Yeah, just say that for me.
33?
Nice.
What the fuck was that about?
3776.
I'm saying it again.
Mr. PD 1095.
I'm off the radio. Oh, you have a warrant, sir? Oh, never mind.
No?
Okay, Hunter?
Sorry, I was trying to drift, but then I didn't want to drift, and then I actually got to obey the traffic rule.
Yeah, you know, I could give you lessons. I could teach you how to drift, you know?
If you
need some help.
You couldn't outdrive me in the chase, though.
I think I outdrove you just fine. I just overshot the jump.
Excuse me?
I just overshot that jump. I drove you just fine.
Actually, you know what the sad thing is? You couldn't even lose Toretti.
I mean, you had to call three other officers for backup. You couldn't handle this yourself.
So if I wanted to, I could have tased you, beating you down, and fucking put you in
could have, and you almost did. You almost did.
If I tried it, you'd be locked up by now, right?
We got a baby driver, huh?
They call me that.
Is that what they call you, sir?
Back in the day, that's what they call me.
Interesting. Consider yourself one of the best in the city?
I wouldn't say the best, but you know, when I'm given a car like a Shafter, that kind of piece of crap, I can handle myself pretty well.
Are you trying to say Trooper AJ Hunter's washed? You could have lost him.
I could have lost him indeed.
You were never going to lose me, man.
Toretti's the only reason that he kept an eye on me, honestly. Toretti's probably a better driver than he is.
It wasn't Toretti driving, it was Cody. But no, it was Cody driving. You think that you could lose a police officer without using the use of jumps?
Yeah, I probably could.
Of course not. This guy was struggling. This guy was pitting himself on the highway and he's going
to
me.
You guys
want to
find out? I mean, we can go find out right now.
Bro, you could barely drive in a straight line without fucking hitting the wall. Relax.
I mean, I was trying to dodge the other cars that were on the road, my man.
Oh, of course, of course.
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly what we all saw.
Repair kit.
All right, now.
I know. I need a new repair kit.
Right, you're just gonna be looking at reckless evading and current possession of a firearm cost one, right?
Yeah, for sure.
It'll be 25 months and a $1,875 fine.
I'll plead guilty to that. You lot have any
you
money for cotton? I shouldn't be.
No, do you want parole?
Oh no. Nah. You guys have any? Am I able to get any for commissary? Just a little bit.
I can give you like $500.
Yeah, like 500 is perfect. That'll work. You know, get me a nice upgraded meal from the cafeteria. Appreciate it, Trooper. You're doing great.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
You know,
you might be
washed, but you're a nice guy.
Who the fuck are you calling washed?
All right, man. You can go ahead and get me on up there.
You don't go to prison for calling me washed, huh?
I do.
I was telling you what to do.
I mean, or we can stay here. Oof.
No respect nowadays on these streets, huh?
Never respect for cops. Never respect the cops on these streets.
Damn.
Jesus.
Yeah, hopefully this guy tries to do a shootout with us today.
Hopefully.
To gun this man down.
think I have to take a someone. Might have to take a soft nap real quick, chat. Otherwise I'm gonna pass out because I don't have any bandages. Normally you can get a slushy to fix the injuries, but Seamus didn't help. Seamus did not help. Let's see if this this fixes. See if this works. If this doesn't, I'm gonna have to take a hard nap. Yeah, this isn't working, so I have to take a hard nap. Thank you. Let's see. I wonder if Seamus was still... Seamus said he was going to bed when I dropped him off. I was surprised he was still on when I... We need this slushy. It has healing powers. So we had to drop a... drop a little bit of money and a little bit of bud, but you know, I think those orders could have gotten me the nuns. And in the meantime, we're going to shop for oh wow, I'm already out. But I'll, I want my bag either way. The next cell over. That's what this guy's doing. Understand. What? No, it's one of those two cells. Gotta be here. Negative 36 months. Okay, well, I guess I'm just not getting any.
Hey, Dwayne, how you doing?
Hey, Seamus. What's going on, friend?
What the fuck did you want me to do? You wanted me to come down there and get fucking caught? I had a car ready for you and everything, all right?
Could have been drove, a little more boy. Effective with your first attempt.
Well, look, I broke the lockpick. I was... Okay, so you know how, like, when you're doing the lockpick and you're hitting those keys inside the lock and everything?
Well, you mean, let's like just I'm say doing I was, while I'm on the phone with you right now? Like, I
yeah,
just
let's just say
car,
I was fucking dead on, and it still fucking broke the lock pick anyways. So I had to go get more lockpicks, and then I had to go find another car. And I found actually a really good fucking fast car. And I found where you were. That's why the cops knew what car I was driving. But by the time I'd gotten there, you were already down.
Yeah, well, yeah. Yeah, they, let's just say, I got, there were a lot of them.
Did you get the stick?
I did get the stick.
I went to Pillbox. I didn't see you.
Well, no. They just, once they started using it, I was like, no, I'm okay. I'm just, because I was playing, I got them to hit each other one time, but then they both pulled their flashlights and I'm okay at this point.
Yeah, they were like taunting me, trying to make me come like down there for you and everything. It's like, what the fuck am I supposed to do, you know?
Oh, I heard. You know? Trust me, my radio was still on. I heard everything that they said to you.
Yeah, motherfuckers talking about how like I have stash houses and shit like that. They think I'm a dirty fucking criminal.
They saw that I was on the radio at one point and they, you know, reached into my.
How do they know my name, though? That's my question.
How do they know your name? So here's the thing, and they forgot to charge me with this actually. I was meaning to give you something back.
Oh, is my ID in there?
Well, no, it wasn't in the car. It was in my pockets. I was in.
Motherfucker. Oh my god.
I completely forgot about it. So,
I had to buy a new one for $500.
Oh, well, that's in the. I'm just lucky that they didn't charge me with stolen identification.
Yeah. Well, like, yeah, you like that little Poland thing that I did there? Oh, I'm from Poland. Really got him.
It was really real convincing.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, Trooper Hunter sounded real convinced. Yeah, no, they that was the weirdest setup. It was just it's karma is what it is.
Yeah.
Because I shouldn't have shot at you while you were on that roof. You know what?
100% shouldn't have shot me. You're trying to catch me on fire.
We have a.
I'm a key.
I have a mission for you. Is there a judge around?
No. The DA is around though.
Okay. Listen, because you're gonna get a weapons license. I'm gonna pay for it for you.
Oh.
And you're gonna become my gun plug.
Oh.
Yeah. That sounds alright. Hold on. Some helmet and shit is by me. Wait, nope, they're not taking me. Okay, never mind. I thought I was being taken hostage for a second.
Well, there's no... I don't think there's any judges around right now. Oh, look, it's the guys from the fucking wheat farm again.
Hold on, I'm getting money.
Are you getting pulled over again?
No, I'm taking money out of the bank.
Oh, alright.
I'll meet up with you in a second. Where are you?
In front of the courthouse. No, in front of the courthouse.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
There's a bunch of people, yeah.
Right there.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Ma'am, have you made a song before?
I was recording that for Worldstar.
I have released
for a warrior recording.
No Mercy, right? Hmm?
Yeah.
Were you recording?
Yeah, I got your song on my platform. No Mercy has given us permission. Now we're coming out with a live music streaming platform for Los Santos. And I heard it.
Kyle?
Actually, really good.
Yeah, it's Coyle.
Well,
Kyle and
you.
Bobby and then DA.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, I'm a bit of an amateur, but
honestly, you have potential. You should be coming out with a song.
I haven't used Kyle Prime.
You know, people haven't been asking constantly for new music. I heard it, and I was blown away.
You want the, you know,
well,
gun that's in
I
your name
that.
Back?
What's your name?
I mean, it's illegal at this point either way, but
if it's in your name, it shouldn't be illegal.
I don't have a license anymore.
You still should be able to carry it since it's in your name. I'm pretty sure that's the way that works.
Anyway, why don't you go ask if that's how that works for me? Because I shouldn't ask that question.
I feel like if I ask that question, they're gonna offer a pat down.
This is an off-duty cop. I can ask her. He's off duty. It's fine. You know, she won't do anything.
He's not off duty. He's on duty. I heard Tessa was a cop, the person behind
us. Oh, I know. I know she is.
Oh, do I ask her?
But I don't want to interrupt her conversation. Nice weed. Where'd you get it from?
I know, right? I don't know.
I heard it and I was blown away, so. Although you did swear, so that threw me off, but.
Well, I know
it was sensitive. It was very sensitive. It sounded very emotional, and you know, you have every single right, you know.
You know, sometimes when you're singing like that, you get passionate.
Yep, you get into it, and then next thing you know, the B word comes out. And...
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean B word? Like,
then you gotta
brunch?
Bleep it out in post processing.
Brunch.
Yeah. No, bitch.
What the fuck?
I know it's. He didn't know what I was talking about.
Oh, ma'am, I heard that you're an off-duty cop.
I am.
So me and my friend here, we still have to do that exorcism. Me and my friend here.
Yeah.
We were wondering. Don't worry.
That's between me and him.
There's ghosts. Like, it's paranormal shit. There's ghosts and shit around. You know. It's weird.
We had a confirmation. Like, let's say he had a weapons license and he bought a gun. And that weapons license was then revoked, but he had other guns that were still in his name. Would he legally be able to carry that gun?
Is that criminal possession?
No, he would not be allowed to carry a weapon, despite the fact that the weapon's registered to him, if he does not have a weapons license that is active and available. He can get criminal possession of a firearm.
So what is one supposed to do with a gun that they might
return
have
them.
After
because
losing their weapons license?
Your gun is registered to you, and that's fine. However, you do always have to have a license.
So you have to return your weapons.
Like, it's the same thing, like, if you got your driver's license revoked, you can't be driving your car.
Right.
So, you can't carry your gun if you're.
So would I just need to like forfeit that to the police or something, or how does that work? Because I don't want to catch another charge.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, so you still have them. What I would do is call 311 and let the dispatcher know what your situation is and ask them how you can proceed.
Okay.
If you have still some guns and you've had your license revoked. I don't think anyone's going to do anything malicious against you for turning your guns in to the police.
Unless they were big guns.
Right. I mean, obviously, you don't want to have illegal
firearms. No. These are like things I got from ammunition.
I appreciate you, honey.
Yeah.
You have a good one.
I mean,
yeah,
what
looking out for a homie, you know?
What does happen if you show up to, like, turn in really, really big guns? Like, and
you probably shouldn't
make it cool.
I mean, so if you find
you're
something
talking about
like
the bombs
that.
We've got?
If you find a weapon or something like on the ground,
that
you call 911 or.
Yeah.
I mean, if you find it in a car, wherever you
find it,
I guess.
Yeah.
Just call 911 and let them know the situation, and they'll come and hopefully pick it up, and you won't have to worry about it.
So, like, if I bring it to the police department, would then that be possession at that point?
Generally, they would prefer that you don't pick things up that you find out.
Yeah, that's
like
that's constructive. That they can charge you with constructive possession.
Same
at that
thing
point.
As you, like, you don't use somebody else's needle, kind of thing.
Wait, what?
Most of the time, an officer will not charge you for something like that. However, there are some officers that might still kind of.
Because they're legally allowed to charge you with
possession. Legally, they are allowed to charge you with possession.
Wait, let's go back to this. What do you mean you're not supposed to use other people's needles?
Well, I heard the hobo saying that. Something about heroin or something.
That sounds about right.
What do you mean use other people's needles? Of course you're not supposed to.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's what the hobos were saying.
Fuck.
You can get infected with yucky.
Yeah, that's how you get sick.
You guys all going to VU? It's opening here shortly.
Polaroid. It's not really my scene, you know.
What do you mean? You don't like really nice drinks and beautiful women.
He's a beta.
Oh, fuck off.
You get intimidated by women?
That's like not even possible.
Are you intimidated by women?
He's intimidated by women.
I think there's maybe too many women there and you would feel intimidated.
Well, maybe I just don't want to look at random titties. Maybe I just want to look at like a particular
set of titties. Their tits aren't out.
Well, you know.
Come on. We
hey,
have a
Tessa,
new nudity buyer.
Looking good.
What
kind
fuck?
Of fucking establishment do you think we run, man?
Is that workplace harassment? I feel like that's workplace harassment.
He's done that since before I was in the workplace. So
have you ever spoke to HR about it?
Yeah.
I don't think it would help.
You sure?
I mean,
it's fine.
If you ever feel uncomfortable,
I don't really care that much.
We're all here to listen. You know, this is
to be fair, Tessa, those are very nice boots that you have on. That's probably what he means. That's probably what he means.
Okay, now you're doing it. Listen, can
what
we just tone it down a little bit? Like, come on, dude. Just because he doesn't mean every guy needs to invite themselves to start harassing her.
What are you talking about?
Better than
did
the,
she
you
ask know, for a compliment to me?
Better than the
did
shit
she
that the
ask
police
you
wrote.
At
did
all.
She
I
ask you?
Don't even think she asked you permission
What's
at
your
all
problem,
to come.
Mate? You got
Look,
a
I'm
problem
just talking about her fashion sense, okay?
Nothing. Listen, everybody just calm down. It's fine.
You don't want to mess with her. She's
we're talking about fashion sense.
Dude, I heard her diss track. She's hardcore.
How you doing?
I'm good.
I mean, she's a cop, she's in jail, so.
Dude, I think it was before she
I'm
was
an
a cop.
I'm an off-duty officer,
oh,
I can't
fuck.
Do anything, really.
It was
yeah, she's
was it before you were a cop you made
officer.
That diss track?
You're being kidnapped.
Oh my god. Oh my god, do I need to report this? Do I need to report this, ma'am?
No,
I think it's okay.
You need to go to VU.
Alright, good, okay. I wouldn't plan on reporting it either way.
Alright, no, okay. We're gonna have a conversation.
Nice car! I think they're waiting for you to move.
No, you guys go ahead. Or maybe they're waiting to park here or something.
I told you, yeah, they're waiting for you to move, so you can take the car.
Any more parking in front of the courthouse?
I agree. I still didn't get that guy's number. We have to do the exorcism.
That guy?
Yeah.
I don't know his name.
That's not the guy that I'm... That might have been the guy. I don't remember. I don't think that's the guy that I met at the weed farm, actually. I keep thinking that's the guy, but I don't think it is.
Listen, I just gave you a stack of cash, okay?
Oh my god. Okay, $5,000. All right.
You're going to use that to get a weapons license.
Okay.
Once you have that weapons license, I need you to start buying vintage pistols anytime you come into town. You can usually buy one per day.
One per day. So I need to buy one for me, and then I can start buying them for you.
Sure. Okay. Yeah. And then once you
I need at least one,
you distribute them to me, I will give you. You'll earn a profit. They will cost $250 at the store. I'll double the value and give you $500 back.
That sounds like fucking easy money. I like it.
You will do this until further notice.
Oh. Okay, boss.
Listen, you like making money, and I know that you're poor.
I do like making
money.
I do, and I am. I sold the Tampa.
You sold the Tampa?
I sold the Tampa! To another Irishman.
To another Irishman?
Yeah, he's riding a bike. Paddy. His name is Paddy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, really nice lad. I sold him to him for $1,500.
You wanna see how I almost got away from the cops?
Sure, let's see.
All right, so now obviously I'm in my car, which is much faster than this thing. Also, you're kind of weighing this one down a little bit. If you don't, you know, you're kind of weighing this one down, buddy.
Wow.
But you know, nevertheless, so I went up here, right, and I got on the old highway, right? Nope, that's the wrong highway. I did not get on this.
Nice.
Highway.
This is working. Oh, now we're grinding. Tony Hawk shit right here.
Yeah, man. I'm a pro skater. Perfectly as intended. So anyway, I came over here and went this way.
Right? Went this way?
And then, you know, figure we're going like 140 at this point. We're not going like 60 like we are right now.
Yeah.
And I come up this hill and I say, you know what? We're going to take this jump.
What about Badwell?
see, no, it went better. So you notice how they had me arrested over there, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I sent my car into the water.
Okay, so I drove in this area, and...
I can't hear you, you're whispering.
I drove by and I saw the cop sitting in, like, this area whenever I came by with my fast car that I was going to pick you up in. Because you said that you sent your car into the water, so I assumed water, so I went to the water areas. Yeah, by the time I came over here, they had already gone, so...
Yeah. So I hit this at an angle where at first I did land on the beach. I was okay, but then the car, you know, I didn't account for gravity, sending my car back up into the air and bouncing it a little bit.
And then it
flipped into the water from there.
All right. And you just swam across and then ran on the beach and got caught.
Well, here's the thing. I ditched some shit in the ocean first. You know, because I had like 50 bags of weed.
Yeah, I was about to say, you had like a shark. Do you think we could find the weed? Do you think it's still there?
I'm about to go swimming.
Oh, all right. I guess we're going to.
You can get in the car.
I'm fast as fuck, boy. Look how fucking fast I am. Look at this bitch.
10 miles an hour. 10 miles an hour. 10 miles an hour.
I'm going. I don't remember how to go under.
I don't think it's here.
How do you go under?
You flex your shifticus muscle.
Shifticus?
I'm sorry, spacicus.
Oh, that's...
We're gonna see if we can get my car back. Yeah, I don't think it's there anymore.
Yeah, I don't see anything. Yeah, fucking shame.
I am looking for my car, though, and we're going to see if I can find that. Maybe have a tow truck driver come and get it out of the water.
Is it here, or is it impounded?
Oh, it's here.
What the fuck? All right. Found your car. I found your car.
Yeah, so did I.
Do you think a tow truck driver could reach that? It's pretty far.
No, I don't think so. I might have to call an officer down to impound.
Yeah, I think that's gonna be your best bet. Okay, so you crash out here, you jump out.
Yeah, no. The stuff is gone. I mean, I'm pretty sure it just kind of went away when everyone else went away.
Yeah. It's unfortunate how that happens, you know.
You may want to get out of here.
Boy.
I'm going to call a cop to come down and impound this, but I also, they may be looking for you.
For what?
They may think that you're an accomplice.
With what proof?
They spoke to you on the radio. It's the state of Los Santos.
That was in me. Here, give me the car then. I need to go dump legal stuff in my apartment.
Yeah, have fun. I'm going to call a cop and see if I have my car impounded. I don't think they can, I don't think they're gonna be able to impound it. We'll be right back. I'm actually gonna dip out here, guys, because I might be back on later tonight, so I'm gonna call it here for now. For watching, fun little short stream. Let's go say hi to Drunken.